I knew this little girl very well, and like I said earlier, she had a smile that could light up a room. One of the most caring, most genuine little girls you would ever meet. I mean, I don't think I've ever heard a bad word about anybody out of that girl's mouth. And she hung out with my youngest, so I know she had to think bad things about that one. Well, she made some shit, guys, you know, some shit that you can put on your cars and some of the microsprints you see out there. Put them on. So, you gotta give away some stickers, Jamie, if you want to. Anybody who wants a Kylie Hunter sticker, I got them up here. Feel free to come up and get them. We got a little ribbon. I think she pretty much designed them from what I know. So, anybody who wants them, feel free to come up and get them. I've been to a lot of sad things in my days, but down there, and Donna, you are one of the strongest women I know, because I couldn't do what you did. And Shane was rock solid, so, you know, Skylar's like a son to me, so, Jalen's down there too, I see her down there, so, and I know she has some bad things to say about my daughter, so, your people haven't probably met my daughter, but if that girl's 9, I'm shocked. I'm telling you, I might have my hands full. Are you admitting she's smarter than you, Jamie?
Am I what?
Are you admitting your daughter's smarter than you?
She can definitely outsmart me. That one's probably going to happen. The first one was... evidently there is a God, because I didn't deserve as good of the one as I got the first one. The boy, he's pretty good, and then I got paid back for everything I ever did on this last one. This girl is something else.